between 18 and 83. Saw a Mexican cowboy riding up to me. Saying, how are you, young girl? How would you like to go? Could you spend a summer season in the hills of Mexico? I had no appointment, so back to him I did say, it's according to your wages, sir, according to your pay. Now I paid you good wages, son, and often to you know, if we spend the summer season in the hills of Mexico. With all this flattering talking, now he signed up quite a train. We were 10 or 12 in number, all able-bodied men. And the trip was quite pleasant as we hit the western road. Till we crossed the old Peace River by the hills of Mexico. Was there our pleasures ended and our troubles they begun? Well, the lightning stormed the hills and made the cattle run. And we all got full of stickers from the cactus that day. And the outlaws there to rob us in the hills of Mexico. So we sent out the old steamboat and back home again. How the bells started ringing, the whistles they didn't blow. Going back to friends and loved ones, and we'll tell them not to go to that godforsaken country. Hills of Mexico.